let's look at the problem. The given data is molecular formula of the compound is C8H14O.